All right, so looks like it's working now. It wasn't working yesterday, so. Or the day before, because that big ol' ice storm that came through. So, sorry if y'all were looking forward to it and I wasn't there.
Submitted requisition data. Requesting approval. 9.
Is that a signed nature of the rest of the order?
Yes, Guardian.
Hey, True, what you been up to? Wait. Might be faster if I type. Oh no, my stream's dying. Come back to life. Come back, come on. Yeah, I've been having internet problems. All right, there we go, fixed. Anyway, I've been having internet problems since that ice storm came through. Oh, I bet. Super tired, huh? I'm trying to level my guy up real quick, so I went with the harder one.
There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array.
Well, I'm glad you stopped by. Yeah, it's been a while since I was able to get on since all that ice.
The ghosts were last heard from
It's
near the
still kind of
Skywatch.
glitchy though.
Let's head there. see if we can find
them. I guess I'll see you on your one, huh?
Say they're spilling onto the surface now.
I did this mission once and wound up it not registering because anyway it didn't register because my internet disconnected. Isn't it great? Having a horrible shot.
The ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here. Ghosts are still here. The Fallen have them. It's dead. Keep hunting.
think everybody took everyone out here. I remember when those caves used to have stuff in them. I guess I could disturb these remains here. I have a new TV, so the setup is really weird. I'm trying to adjust my game for it.
The darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector.
I hate respawn restrictions. That was weird. Oh, I remember this one now.
Approaching the control station.
I don't like this one. Ah! Alright, that didn't work.
Station is in the next sector.
I didn't want to throw that. I need to make it a different button when you gotta throw something.
Approaching the control station. This is it.
Knife's a little weird to use. That was a grenade. I thought that was one of the orb things. Run away.
There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
Okay, negotiating crypto systems. Shore resistant security lattice verified.
It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening.
Amazing. It's activating.
Oh yes, this part I hate the most. Thralls, I hate those things. Damn it. How did I not kill that thing? I should have saved the blue stuff for the big guys. Hate being surrounded. Especially with that guy. That was fun.
This array is controlled by the last warmind, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.
Thank you. Hey, got more stuff. Oh. Might lose connection here. See, the thing at the bottom of the screen is telling me that I have a bad connection. Gonna see if I can't get it better. Still dropping frames like crazy. Maybe it'll level out once I get to this PvP area. I mean, this freaking base. I don't know what I want. Waiting for this server to connect right.
Don't leave it so long next time. What's where you point to keep us safe?
Oh. All right, hold on. I gotta do this right. My connection's stabilized. Yeah, I wind up collecting so many guns. Probably don't even need these. I'll collect. Need to find me a good old hand cannon. I need to go to that gunsmith, see if he's got one. I didn't even think about looking. No. That one. That's
that
screwed.
Goodbye. So long.
I make it to level 8, which won't be too far from now. Then I'll just use that.
Heat shields on the Fritz.
There goes my connection again. This way I level up to where I can use the gun. In case anyone is wondering.